Hey friends, welcome back to Science Mania. Well, in this segment, I will tell you some of the really interesting facts about Sir Isaac Newton. But if you does not know much about him, then please click here to get his biography in Hindi. And to get his details in English, please click here.
Well, number one. The gravity. Well, do you know? Sir Isaac Newton discovered the gravity at an age of 23 only. And he also worked as professor of mathematics at Cambridge at an age of 26. Well, that sounds too early. Well, number two, aggressive Newton. Did you know Newton once threatened to burn her mother and stepfather alive? As he really disliked his stepfather so much. Well, that sounds crazy, but it was. Number three, Virgin Newton. Sir Isaac Newton did not marry, even he did not have sex with any girl, because he was giving more of his time to his scientific work and research. So he died virgin, but there was no transfer of genes. Well, number four, the famous apple story. Well, Newton says that an apple did not actually hit on his head, but it did make him wonder that why does apple or anything falls downward only, and why does not moon fall on earth? Very nice point, sir, but I think only Newton could think about it. Number four, the secretive Newton. Actually, Newton was very sensitive and secretive and liked to live alone. And you will wonder, but he did not disclose his many discoveries like color of light for many years. I mean, that's really weird. Everyone wants fame, but he, well. Next, Alchemist Newton. Newton had a great interest in alchemy, the science of converting base metals into gold. He wanted to make a philosopher's stone, I think. Well, great, but it was banned and outlawed in 1403, so a really risky and different kind of work by Newton. Next, Newton's science mania. Well, Newton purposefully stuck a blunt needle into his eyes to experiment and observe the property of light. Can you think of doing it? That's why you are not Newton. Next, love for Bible. Bible was Isaac Newton's greatest passion. You will get surprised, but he wrote more about Bible than about science and mathematics. Well, it's really weird because he was a scientist and he's writing about Bible and holy things, but yes, it was. Next, MLA Newton. Newton was once elected as MLA in 1669, but during his 1 year of work, he spoke just one sentence, and that was, "Please shut the window." Next, Robert Hooke. Actually, Robert Hooke was a scientist and he really disliked Newton very much. And he always tried to prove himself better than him every time. But he failed. Mr. Hooke, I am really sorry, but Newton was the best. Next, Farmer Newton. Well, Newton's mother wanted him to be a farmer, but he failed. And I would say, thank you. Thank you so much for failing in it. Because otherwise he was not going to get the details of gravity and other stuffs that you discovered. Thank you so much for watching the video. And in the next video, I will talk about rivalry between Newton and Hooke. So, thank you for watching the video and you have a great day.